The longer a muscle is, the thicker it can become. If a muscle is only 1 inch long, it's never going to get more than 1 inch thick. Its width will never exceed its length, in other words. 2 inches long, 2 inches thick. What is important is how long the muscle is in comparison to the bone on which it resides. Does your bicep extend the full length of your upper arm bone like Larry Scott's does? I'm sure you all recall the famous photo or pose of Larry Scott with his right arm extended.